everybody. This is Praxis, and today what I'm working on is installing this, which is something that I built at my last homestead. It's an antenna. I built it myself using some coax wire. The PVC conduit that it's inside of is kind of discretionary. You don't actually need that. It's kind of cool. I'm going to put a link down in the description of this video below if you'd like to try something like this yourself. All you need is a piece of, as far as my memory serves, you just need a piece of coaxial wire, and I think that's kind of it to build your own antenna. The coaxial wire has a central wire down the core, and then there's some shielding, and you know, it's been a while, so I'm going to refer you to the place where I learned how to do it specifically, but you essentially have like the core going one way and the shielding goes in the other way, and it's specific lengths depending on where you want to optimize your antenna in terms of frequency range. I optimize this for kind of the low FM, kind of like the 90.0 kind of range. And I'm going to be installing this up top over there. Again, I built this for the last homestead that I was at, and I took it, and now I'm going to be installing it here. To attach it to the radio, which is going to be in the kitchen on the other side of this wall, I have some coaxial wire that runs from there, which I'm going to install just up in the rafters here. And this is the wire here that I'm running down to it. This is just some more coaxial wire that I purchased. I needed like 13 feet from there down to the bottom is what I needed. I got a 15-foot piece of coaxial wire. And the only trick was that I needed to kind of go underneath each of these little pieces of strapping here. So I'm taking it, and so far it's been actually pretty easy. In fact, well, the first one that's difficult, I guess, is the one on video. I'm just sliding them behind each of these little pieces of strapping. I drilled it out with a like 5/8 or something like that drill bit. And I made a little channel for it up to the top there. Once it's done, it'll be nice because it's another way of getting information into the house. We have internet, and the internet is a great way of getting, information for news and weather and things like that. But two is one, and one is none, and it's good to have multiple redundancies in terms of getting, information into the house. So I figured having an FM radio antenna would be a nice way to do it. And the house, because of this this foil-backed insulation, the house is really electromagnetically shielded in a lot of ways. Now, it's not completely so, but if you try to run a radio inside or use a cell phone on the inside, it really protects you from electromagnetic radiation, coming from all directions, and that includes radio towers that are sending, maybe signals that you might want to have inside. So, it's totally fine. You just have to put your antennas up on the outside of the house. Other than that, we're doing more kind of security stuff here, just wrapping things up, keeping warm. The house is performing really well. The greenhouses are performing really well. All in all, the project is going really, really nicely, and we're just kind of doing extra little things. That's it. Thanks for watching.